You can put shadows underneath or around images very easily using Elementor free version. For that, just click on the image which you want to put shadow underneath. Go to Style and here you will find an option named Box Shadow. Click on it. Now just adjust the shadows according to your need. So, there you go, and this is how you can add shadow on any object or images. If you like this quick trick, just click on subscribe. And, thanks for watching.